We are going to give a recipe of the 7 layers of succession to make your fruit forest. So, have you ever eaten guacamole in your life? When you make guacamole, you use several ingredients. One of these is avocado, lemon, and that. So, avocado is a big tree, so it could be a canopy. And lemon tree, it could be a small tree. The chili could be a little fern. The tomato is a climber plant. The onion, it's like in the ground, it's a bulb. So therefore, for you to understand you can make a food forest and have guacamole every day. Be successful.